Hi guys, and today it's Collins Crockett, and today I am proving to you all that guitars do not in fact exist. I know, may seem crazy at first, stay with me for a minute. So everyone knows what a guitar looks like, but have you ever really seen a guitar? Think about it. Makes sense, right? Like, tell me one time when you've seen a guitar. Exactly. You never have. You've seen like a band from far away in videos, you know, YouTube videos and that. I can't get rid of this now. Undo. I can't. Oh, there we go. Yeah, you've never seen a guitar, have you? Exactly. Right, let me just draw what you think a guitar looks like. So like kind of like down, like kind of like that. Yeah, but that doesn't exist. I'm sorry, I'm gonna die soon. Yeah, this hole is actually a hole to another dimension. You always wonder why that hole is there. It's a portal to another dimension. And then, like, toxic fumes leak out, and it makes you, like, get high, and then you see a guitar. And then you think, whoa, that's a guitar, it's real. But no, guitars are not real. I cannot show how I found this out, because this is top secret, evidence. It's not like I don't actually know that guitars don't exist, but let me tell you, big government men, like big boss man. Alright, here he is. This is big boss man wearing a nice suit. Yeah, he's the government. He wants to hide the fact that guitars don't exist, so he can sell more guitar records. Yeah, are you with me so far? He can sell more albums, and he gets richer. Big boss man gets rich. He's the only, I've seen through big boss man's eyes, and guitars did not exist. Join the rebellion, rise up against big boss man, and together we can prove to the world that the guitars do not exist.